we'd have to become on one accord. Once we get on one accord, then we can get out here and change the city. First of all, you have, like I said, you have three wards, 2, 3, and 4. Then you have that private sector, that community I call, which is Rockefeller, Orne, Oak Hill, Hazel, Stanwood, Forest Hill. It looks as though they can govern their own. You rarely see them down in East Cleveland because they have what it takes up there. But if you come down into the city, this is where you see the problem. Why do we have these problems? The communities doesn't come together. What do we need to do to correct this problem? The mayor, the city council, myself, and the residents. We have to come forward. I run my plateau on the strength of